Padre Pio received the stigmata, the wounds of Christ. Father Dolindo did not receive the stigmata. Padre Pio was a Franciscan Capuchin priest. Don Dolindo was a diocesan priest and a Third Order Franciscan.